Hey, up, double trouble.
Gosh, eagle, ain't you?
Well.
Don't miss a thing, eh?
This has all got to be captured for posterity. You'll look back when you're 70 and think, that was a lovely model I flew for Lee. She's looking nice, Lee.
Yes.
So, Lee, what's this? YT International?
Yeah, Y International, LA-7. With a DLE 40 twin in it.
Oh, nice.
Some McGregor servos in it. A through-type receiver. Standard YT retracts.
Right.
It's got some robot wheels.
And she's had a test flight?
Yeah, she's had a test flight this morning. And had second flight.
So how'd the test flight go? Anything
yeah,
to good. Tweak?
It's the landing. The flaps don't seem to be very... sort of don't slow it down very much.
Right, you need a bit of headwind, you think?
Yeah, I think so. I don't know. There's not a lot of wind, is there?
Choke, but probably not gonna have it.
Mine always needs choke.
Yeah. It's the same, put a rod.
Mind you, I always use a starter, so it seems to fire easier. It'd
be a lot easier.
What's that, half power, Dean? DLE 40 twin. Plenty of power.
Left is the flaps, isn't it?
Yeah.
Just full flap, yeah? Nice, mate, very nice. You got the knack of that now, mate.
Yep, slowly.
Well done. Nice.